Hi, welcome to episode 3, getting content on the video wall and or on your desk. Let's first look at the control wall application that is being used to get content on the video wall. On the top left, you can select which video wall you want to push content to. On the bottom, you have a source tray which you can just select sources from and drag and drop onto the canvas to then publish it to the video wall. You can also save this composition so that you can reuse it to later on publish it on another wall. For the control desk application, it's the same concept. And there you see the power of the platform. If you click on sources, you see all the sources that we also had in the control wall UI, and those are the sources that we configured during the installation of the system. I can now very easily drag and drop my sources on my desk, and very important, I can interact with those sources with only one keyboard and one mouse. So now that we've covered most of the elements and the product overview, the only thing that's left is the licensing. That's what we're going to talk about in the next episode. See you in the next one.